Hello viewers, I'm Madhvi Reddy, I'm Certified Financial Planner. Welcome to my channel. So today our topic, the new amendment or new norms that has come into the multi-cap scheme which has given by SEBI circular. So first we will understand that everyone knows that mutual funds have been broadly categorized into like equity, debt and liquid schemes. Again, in the equity, there is subcategories like large cap, mid cap, small cap, ELSS, balanced multi-cap. So these are all subcategories. So now the first we will understand what is the existing rule or existing norm which is going for the multi-cap scheme and what has been changed. So the existing is happening in the multi-cap scheme, they has to maintain 65% into the equity. So in that case, most of the multi-cap scheme fund managers are maintaining 90% or maybe 60 to 70% into the large cap and then 10 to 20% into the mid-cap companies and then only 5 to 10% into the small cap scheme. Now the SEBI has changed this norm and saying that you have to do the portfolio reconstruction where you can maintain 25% each into the large cap, mid cap and the small cap. In this case, they have only options in front of the AMCs. Either they can convert their multi cap scheme into the large cap scheme or they can change, they can merge the scheme. And from the investor point of view, they have one option if they don't like because of this change. The most exposure to the mid cap and the small caps in the multi cap scheme, they can shift or they can leave to other large cap schemes if they are not ready to this change, which is has to be taken by final, has to be taken and completed by January 2021. So these are the things that everyone has to see whether they wanted to continue with the multi-cap, which the risk has increased, or they wanted to be and ready for this taking the risk. And AMCs has given the options to the existing investors. They can go for an exit or they can redeem their funds if they don't like to stay with the with the new norms. And because of this rebalancing and reallocation of this, we can see that so much of happening in the small cap companies. Today I will give you some names you can see to buy directly in the small cap companies like Finolex, Narayana Hrudayalaya, Blue Star, Lemon Tree, Dixon Technologies, Kalpataru, Jyoti Labs, Balrampur Chini's, and Finolex, Deepak Netrite.